Raw kicks off with Brock Lesnar and Paul Heyman coming out, and Paul says Drew McIntyre is going to get squashed at WrestleMania. Then Drew comes out and hits Lesnar with a Claymore kick. Then as Lesnar's leaving, McIntyre hits another two Claymore kicks. The Street Profits, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford versus Seth Rollins and Buddy Murphy for the Tag Team Championships, and Montez wins with a splash of Rollins, and the Street Profits are the Tag Champs. Ricochet versus Riddick Moss, and Moss wins with a neckbreaker. AJ Styles is upset with The Undertaker for screwing him out of winning the Tawight Trophy. Then Carl Anderson versus Aleister Black, and Aleister wins with a black mass. Then he has to face Luke Gallows before he can have a match with AJ, and the boys beat down Aleister, so it's a disqualification, but they're softening him up for AJ, and AJ wins with a phenomenal forearm and uses the Undertaker's signature pin. Liv Morgan versus Ruby Riott with Sarah Logan as the referee, and Sarah does a fast count, so Liv wins with a roll up, then Liv drops Ruby and Sarah drops Liv. Shayna Baszler versus Kairi Sane. During the match, Becky Lynch comes out and gets on commentary, and Shayna wins with a chokehold. Rey Mysterio and Humberto Carrillo versus Andrade and Angel Garza with Zelina Vega in their corner, and Humberto wins with a moonsault on Andrade. Beth Phoenix comes out for a medical update on Edge, then Randy Orton comes out, and Beth calls him a son of a bitch, and Randy says he attacked Edge so he can be a dad and be with his little girls and be a husband to Beth, then blames Beth for being an enabler, and Beth slaps Randy, then kicks him, and he drops her with an RKO. We'll see you next week for the next Rush Draw review.